What's going on, guys? It's Silver Zero Breaks here. Just want to say welcome back to my channel. And if you can tell from the giant display of tins and blasters in the background, you know I'm hunting for Elias Pettersson. And yes, it's been a long journey, but here we are again. I got another blaster in my hands, and I'm really hoping that the Elias Pettersson Young Guns will show up in here. Now, this stuff is getting harder and harder to find, and they're getting more and more expensive. The last time I found a retail box, it was going for about $320, so it's getting ridiculous. I mean, at least I still have these blasters in my hands, so hopefully PD will show up in here so that I don't have to buy that retail box or anything like that. But anyway, in the background, I do have the pop vinyl of PD, hoping to bring me some good luck right there, so we'll see how things go. But you know the drill in here. There are 10 packs per box, 5 cards per pack, and the Young Guns come 1 in 6. So let's see how things go. There is a giant or jumbo Young Gun in here. So yeah, let's see what we can get this time around. I'm really, really nervous because it's been a long hunt and I have been struggling to find him. So hopefully he'll show up in one of these cards here, because if I don't find him here, it's gonna be a very long, difficult journey. So 10 packs, all right. And the jumbo is, oh God, it's Ryan Donato again. Oh, it's Ryan Donato. All right, there goes that one. Anyway, we got the 10 packs. So let the break begin. Hopefully Ryan Donato doesn't mean, you know, bad news or anything like that. But anyway, we have Radek Faksa, Adrian Kempe, and we got a very nice UD canvas of Andre Palat. That's a pretty cool picture. I like it. There we go. And he is wearing one of the retro jerseys, which I like. But anyway, we have David Backes and Torey Krug to finish off that one. So that's pack number one done and dusted. On to the second one. Really hoping for the PD Young Guns. I'm feeling very nervous. Looks like we got portraits in this one. We got Anthony Bevilier, David Savard, and a UD portraits of Eli Tolvanen, who seems to have finally sort of found his footing in the NHL. We got Victor Rask and a checklist of Stammer and the Great Eight. I'm expecting 2 Young Guns out of here so far. Haven't encountered any just yet, but looks like we might have found our first Young Gun in this blaster box. Let's come on, flip the cards properly. Let's go. There we go. All right, we have Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, Matt Niskanen, Justin Williams, Andrew Shaw in that fantastic Habs jersey, and we got a Maple Leaf. Is that Travis Dermott? Travis Dermott Young Guns. So if I know the sequence, this does not look like PD will show up in here. But anyway, Travis Dermott Young Guns, not a bad one. Still a pretty solid player for the Leafs. So but I do believe I have a few of these already. So there we go. I'll quickly sleeve them up here. Chances are I might need to get some more blasters to get PD, but here we go. On to the next one. No Young Gun in this one. We do have a John Gibbity Gibson, Sam Reinhart, Colin Miller, Zach Smith, and Dmitry Askin. Okay. Okay. Not looking too promising, guys. It might mean my current collection of blasters might continue to grow. We have Jack Roslovic, Pavel Sacha, Matt Murray, JG Pageau, and Jacob Slavin. So we got base pack in that one there. On to the next pack. We have Danny DeKeyser, Jonathan Marchessault, Jaden Schwartz, Jesse Puljujärvi, and Jason Pominville. All right. Not many inserts so far. We only got the portraits and the UD canvas so far. Really hoping that somehow this goes out of sequence and I somehow end up with a PD Young Guns. But anyway, we got Corey Crawford, Sebastian Aho, and a Young Guns canvas of Matthew Joseph. That's actually pretty darn good. All right, I'm happy with that. We got a Young Guns canvas. That was not expected, especially coming from a blaster box. So that's pretty solid. Pretty solid. That means three Young Guns in this blaster. I can't complain. All right. We also have Cam Talbot and Mika Zibanejad. All right, three more packs to go. One more chance at a Young Gun. And looks like we got the Young Gun in this particular pack, so maybe I'll hide that right there. All right, let's see what we got in this one. We got Kyle Turris, Nick Bjugstad, and a Shooting Stars of Victor Hedman. So we got a very Tampa heavy box. We got the canvas Young Guns plus the Shooting Stars. Tampa. Mikhail Sergachev and Joel Edmondson. All right, last pack. At least last unopened pack until we go for the one with the Young Guns inside. We have Eric Johnson, Christian Dvorak, Logan Couture, Evgeny Dadonov, and Nico Hischier. So onto the last pack right here with the potential Young Gun inside, though not looking particularly promising. We have Kevin LeBanc, Alec Martinez, Oscar Klefbom, Brandon Montour, and we got a Hurricane. So is that Warren Fogle? Warren Fogle, Young Guns. So again, I already got him, but not a bad player. Definitely not a bad sequence to get with this one here. But just in a quick summary, I guess, in terms of the inserts, we did get a UD canvas of Andre Palat. Got a Rookie Portraits of Eli Tolvanen, followed by a Shooting Stars of Victor Hedman. And then lastly, our Young Guns out of here. We did get a very cool Young Guns canvas of Matthew Joseph, followed by these two right here. We got Travis Dermott and Warren Fogle. So there we go. That is another blaster box done and dusted. But seeing that I got Ryan Donato to kick things off with, I knew it wasn't a good sign. So there we go. Another 18-19 Series 1 blaster. And still no PD. So let's see how the next one goes. But this might be taking quite a while, it seems. All right. Well, I hope you guys still enjoyed the break nonetheless. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It does help me out a lot and gives me the motivation to pump out more content for you. I hope you're all doing well and you're staying safe out there. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, everyone. Bye.